this place just came unglued. Hulkamania has arrived. And Hogan is ready for battle.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan!
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why all this hot-dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you?
That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline.
The title collector is here.
And his opponent, representing Team Bring It, from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 287 pounds, the WWE Champion, David A.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. Can't get psyched out, you must attack the Hulkster. I gotta say, the title has been looking good around this man's waist.
They always ask whether the man makes the title or the title makes the man. In this case, it looks like a mutually beneficial relationship to me.
We know he looks the part. Only question is whether he can be the part. This won't be a title match, but it'll surely be a difficult test for the champion.
And that said, how can Hogan come out here and think the training, the prayers, the vitamins, and believing in yourself is enough to get the job done?
Oh, just sit back and watch, Corey. I look forward to seeing your face when the Hulkster makes a believer out of you.
Brother.
Oh, what a clothesline.
And we know that look well, gentlemen. It says, what you gonna do?
Oh, shot right into the kidney. And again.
Great way to work on your opponent.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Great strength being shown here.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and up. Oh my! Discus punch.
Big punch finds its mark.
And Hogan continuing the charge.
Hulkster showing that colossal power he possesses.
Hulk Hogan knows all the tricks of the trade. Corey, what will Hogan have to do to survive this challenge and let Hulkamania run wild.
Lest you forget the reign of Hollywood, we know that Hulk Hogan isn't above some rule breaking to get ahead. I think we'll see Hogan do anything tonight to score the win.
And that holds Hogan back. Oh, what a clothesline! Oh, flipping the script on him there. And a triangle from the middle rope. Hogan won't be able to get the job done if he takes more attacks like that. Hoisted up. Oh, gut buster. Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent. Oof. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Ulster has to find a way, find some energy.
Check out the springboard. Clothesline! That was amazing.
Oh my gosh! That'll stop anybody.
Oh man, turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
Back of the neck, this has got to be it!
He kicks out before the count starts.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, my God. Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Ooh-hoo.
There's a slam. We know what comes next.
Leg drop. Hulk Hogan.
The Hulkster could have this one.
Looking for the victory.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Hogan's got to be looking deep in himself, asking what will it take to get that three count. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
A move made synonymous with Hulk Hogan.
Leg drop. Hulkster can end it there. Cover. Two. He did it. He did it.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Immortal Hogan!
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
You have to hand it to them. They found an opening, even when it looked like things could easily turn in their competitor's favor here.